No disqualification, no countouts. I'm guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is through.
Yeah, this is the type of match where grudges get even.
And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, the Viper.
An elimination tag team match certainly puts a unique spin on classic tag team style action.
Each member has to be at their best because in the end, you could be out there all on your own, out there without a safety net once your partner's eliminated.
Look out!
Exploder suplex.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable.
Has been eliminated.
Got to find a way to get out of this. Fighting free there, and that can be all the space that is needed.
The head of the table cinches it in.
Ace of Swords has been eliminated.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
And Tagiri finds its mark. Just like that, Rollins dodges.
Look out. Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be
eliminated. Damian Priest has been eliminated. Damian Priest has been eliminated. Big E has been eliminated. Roman Reigns has been eliminated.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Devastation.
Cinching in
there. Xavier Woods has been eliminated.
To get the submission there.
Oh, wow. Inverted power slam. Cinching in there.
Gets the elimination and the win.
Here is your winner, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
That's your winner, folks.
So much history attached to the Intercontinental Championship. So much weight attached to this match.
Yeah, but right now it's all about living in the present, in the now. That's the only way the champ's gonna get out of this with his title in tow.
Him with the counter.
What? Dolph Ziggler haters, start drafting your angry emails.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Intercontinental Champion, Dolph Ziggler.
A victory. For nearly a decade, the Divas title was the pinnacle for women's wrestling, and it's back up for grabs tonight.
Now, Michael, you and I were there to call.
Double chicken wing across.
I knew she could do it, and now Beth Phoenix is your new champ.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Divas champion, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix. Truly.
Tag team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but they're...
Riddle has been eliminated.
Just step beyond.
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Heads out.
Chad Gable has been eliminated.
Now that was athletic.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Looking for the Rings of Saturn. It's a plan. And they get the win. Outlasted every other team.
Here are your winners, Humberto Carrillo and Angel Garza.
And what an uphill battle it was. When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked at will, and it's all legal.
This is when you see just how sadistic a competitor can shoot.
It's all in a nice work.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns. Roman.
Bell rings and we are off in this no disqualification match.
The rules are out the window. We're about to...
Taker has him up.
Here we go.
It's over. All in a night's work.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker.
These men put each other through... Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent, but on nights like this in a no disqualification match, it's clear that creativity and imagination are equally important.
Oh, there's no doubt about it, Michael. If you can imagine a weapon, see an op.
JBL has been eliminated.
Now, this is gonna hurt.
Dominator.
A competitor has been eliminated.
There was some power behind that punch.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Sliding back in from the floor now.
What a back elbow.
Yes, they did it. New tag team champs.
Here are your winners and the new WWE Tag Team Champions.
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become... Championship gold at stake in this struggle to be the last one standing. Elimination rules with Dakota Kai and Raquel Gonzalez. Dakota Kai with a...
G.T.
Peyton Royce has been eliminated.
Oh, here it comes! Dakota Kai!
Detonation kick!
And we have new tag team champions! What a moment!
Here are your winners and the new NXT Women's Tag Team Champions! Dakota Kai and Raquel Gonzalez!
You can just feel... Here we are, folks. Elimination tag team time. The last team standing, whether it's all members or just one, will be declared.
A competitor has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated.
But in a match like this is where we see how merciless someone can be. What?
Kyle O'Reilly has been eliminated.
Ah!
Batista, the Viper Randy Orton, the Kane Triple H, and the Nature Boy Ric Flair Evolution.
And that was certainly no. Corey, how important is it for a superstar to use their surroundings to their advantage?
It's vital. Since they're...
One of the more unique titles in WWE history.
Andre the Giant has been eliminated.
No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is...
Let him set up. This could be it, Corey.
Batista!
I don't believe it. Batista
is now champion.
Believe it.
Here is your winner and the new World Heavyweight Champion, The Animal.
This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with no absence of malice. It's about inflicting maximum punishment.
You have to create your own opportunity. Then
popped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power.
Jeff Hardy has been eliminated.
Jeff's face now.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So be creative.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Arm trapped. Precision strikes.
Uh-oh.
Arm side kick. Return fire from the Undertaker.
What power.
They got it. And they're the new tag team champions.
Here are your winners and new world tag team champions. Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
A night and title change we will all remember for a very long time.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books. And we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.